Hi, good morning children. I am Mehul sir. Today we will start a lesson of unit 4, A Little Fish Story. Okay, now let's see on the screen. On the screen you can see there are some fishes. Okay, if you observe carefully, they are all very little. So today the lesson is also on about one of this kind of small fish. It is a little fish. Okay, now here you can see there is a very little fish. That fish is having everything in the sea. It is wherever it go, it can find everything whatever she wants. But the only problem with her, or you can say, she was very sad. Do you know why? If I will tell you, you will also laugh. It is very unhappy. Why? Because it is very little. That is the only reason why she is sad, or you can say unhappy. Now let's see what happened. Here you can see, if I were only larger, this little fish is telling that if I were only larger, how much happier I could be. So that little fish was always thinking to be a larger like other big fishes. So that is why she is thinking that if I will be a large, or if I was a larger fish, then I will be very happy. And one day he was swimming along with the rest of his school friends and thinking that the other big fishes, or you can say larger fishes, they had to be thankful for than he, because they are very big. जो बड़ी फिश है उनको क्या करना चाहिए, भगवान का थैंक यू कहना चाहिए. Why? Because they are, the God has made them very big, or you can say larger. So here now we all know that fish was unhappy, and the reason is only that it was very small. Okay, now here what happened one day without any warning, these all the fishes which were going to the school, they were caught in the net of a fisherman. Now they all are trying hard to get rid of that net. Each and every fish is trying very hard to get out of the net, but they are not able to get rid of the net. But do you know children, this little fish, because of its small size, it is very small, so it get rid of this net very easily, and it went back into the water of the sea. And by this way, this fish has saved his life. You can see here in the picture, the smallest fish in the school wriggled through the mess and slipped back into the cool and clean water. So now this little fish come to know that she is very lucky, because she is little. If she was bigger like other fishes, she may also lost his life. So now in her life, she never complained that she is a very small, because now she come to know that it is very helpful for her to be a smaller fish. Okay, and now she is living her rest of life very happily. So this was the story. Now here you can see how the fishermen, they are catching fishes in the net, but due to its small size, this small fish was able to get out of that net and save her life. Now this was the story. Now moral of the story, we must be happy with what we have. So here children, it is very good thing, we must know that the God has given us everything which is required to live our life happily. So never complain about what God has given you, okay, and be happy whatever you have, because What we have is special in its own way. In the beginning, the fish was unhappy due to its small size. But at last, it came to know that the God has made her very small so that she has saved her life. Okay, God has given us all what is good for us. So these are all the moral of the story. Now, there are some new words. The first one is plundering means struggle. Then meshes means net or great net, net of the fisherman. Then haul means pull or drag up with effort. Contented means satisfied. Splashing means strike off, fall on water. Emptied means remove all the things. Wriggle means twist and turn with quick movement. So these are all new words. Children, you have to write down all these new words and the question answer which we will discuss now. Everything you have to write down in your classwork copy or your English copy as a classwork, and at the end of the lesson I will give you homework that also you have to do in your copy. Now some question answers. First one, how many fish are there in the sea? Okay, there are millions of fishes in the sea. Or you can write also, there are many fishes in the sea. Why was the little fish unhappy? Do you know, children? Okay, now I will tell you. The little fish was unhappy because he was very small. Number 3, what happened to the fish one day? Ek din uske saath kya hua? The fish was caught in the mesh of a net. Now, number 4, why was the fish thankful to be a little fish? Okay, the fish was thankful to be a little fish. This was only because of its small size. Here, small size, he was able to escape from the net. Other big fish of his group, they all were caught in the fish, but due to its small size, he was able to save his life. Now, number 5, imagine you are a little fish. Describe what you might see around you. Okay, I have written like this. There is a blue water all around me and I am swimming with other fellow little fishes. Okay, this is my imagination. You can write your own imagination. Now, number 6. Look at the pattern and fill in the blanks. Here, present form of these words were given. You have to write past form. Look. What will be the past of look? It's looked. Pick, picked. Bark, barked. Want, wanted. Like this. Talk, talked. Wish, wished. Pull, pulled. Help, helped. So here you can see, children, we have put ed behind each word to make its past form. But it is not same for each of the verb. There may be some other kind of changes. So here I have given some of the example behind which we have to put ed to make its past form. Here there are some more words. Walk, past is walked. Serve, served. Close, closed. Open, opened. So these are all past forms. Now fill in the blanks with the right word from the box. Here a glass of pani ka glass, kya bolte hai, glass of water. You can see here in the picture also a box of matches. You can see in the picture. Then a sheet of paper, as you can see in the picture also. Then a bunch of flowers. Then a herd of cows and a pack of wolves. Okay, so these are the words. Now, next, number 8, look at the following sentence. If I were only larger, how much happier I could be. Now we have to make some more sentences using the given words. Make more sentences like this using the given words. And the words are taller, thinner, smaller, clearer, younger, older. You can see here they have used the word larger. So I have given you some of the examples. If I were only taller, how much happier I could be. If I were only thinner, how much happier I could be. If I were only smaller, how much happier I could be. If I were only clearer, how much happier I could be. You can see here I am just changing these words: taller, thinner, smaller, clearer. If I were only younger, how much happier I could be. If I were only older, how much happier I could be. So children, you can make some more sentences like this by using this kind of more words. Now next, okay, there is a small paragraph here. Song time, singing or crying. Mahesh sings a little song. Venkatesh looks at him. Why are you crying, Mahesh? He asks. Mahesh says, I am not crying. I am singing an English song. Here, Mahesh was singing and Venkatesh was just thinking that he is crying. So now, here there are some questions which are related to this paragraph. Now we will discuss. There are some blanks. You have to choose the right word from the given options. Number one, Mahesh sings a blank song, and the options are little and long song. Here, Mahesh sings a little song, so the correct answer is little. Now, Venkatesh blank looks or shout at him. Venkatesh looks at him, so the correct answer is looks. Venkatesh thinks Mahesh is blank crying or laughing. He was thinking that Mahesh is crying, so the correct answer is crying. Mahesh is blank singing, saying a song. Mahesh is singing a song. The song is in which language, English or Telugu? It's in English language, so the correct answer is English. So children, in your exam, upcoming exams, there may be question like this. You have to read the given paragraph, and after that you have to give answer of the questions from the paragraph. You have to find out answers from the paragraph. So this is for your practice. Now next, okay, here it is very easy. From the given words, you have to choose the odd one. Okay, the words are fish, crocodile, tortoise and cow. So here these all are sea animals, fish, crocodile, tortoise, but the cow can live on the land only. So the cow is odd one. Now sea, pond, mountain, river. So here mountain is odd because all these are sources of water. So the correct answer is mountain. Then crow, lion, dog, tiger. Here the correct answer is, which is the correct answer? Yes, crow. Then apple, orange, cabbage, grapes. Here the correct answer is cabbage. Then lotus, potato, rose, jasmine. Here the correct answer is potato is the odd one. Now here you can see given below are the pairs of words that produce the same sound but their meanings and spellings are different. Homophones, they are called homophones. Here you can see there are words like see, they have same pronunciation. When they speak, they have same pronunciation, but their spellings are different and their meanings are also different. So they are called homophones. Here the first one is see. See means dekhna, S-E-E-C. I can see you from the window. And this is the sea, S-E-A-C. See means samudra. Sea is very big and beautiful. The next one is sun, S-U-N sun and S-O-N sun. Here also you can see pronunciation is same, but they have different spelling and different meanings. S-U-N sun means earth moves round the sun, Suraj. S-O-N sun means beta. Harshad is elder son of Mr. Sharma. Like that you can see right. I know the correct answer, or you can say I know the right answer. Here we have to write right. I will write a letter to you. Then and Rohan and Samir are good friends, and this is and means ant. This is the end of the lesson. Okay, so here we have completed our lesson, but there are some blanks for you. You have to choose the correct answer from the given options. The milk is blank sweet to ब्लैंक स्वीट ब्लैंक ड्रिंक, तो क्या आएगा यहाँ पर, द मिल्क इज टू स्वीट, फर्स्ट आएगा टी डबल ओ टू एंड देन टू ड्रिंक टी ओ टू ड्रिंक, इंडियंस हैव वन डब्ल्यू एन वन ओनली वन मैच, इन द फर्स्ट ब्लैंक वी विल राइट डब्ल्यू ओ एन वन एंड देन ओ एन ई वन, डैश हाउस इज नॉट हियर इट इज ब्लैंक, सो देयर हाउस इज, इन द फर्स्ट ब्लैंक वी विल राइट देयर हाउस इज नॉट हियर इट इज देयर, डिड यू ब्लैंक माई ब्रदर नियर द ब्लैंक, डिड यू सी एस डब्ल्यू सी माई ब्रदर नियर द सी, आई ब्लैंक मिस्टर वर्मा ही इज माई नेबर, आई नो के एन ओ डब्ल्यू नो आएगा यहाँ पर, मनी हैज सॉरी मंकी हैज वेरी लॉन्ग ब्लैंक, तो क्या आएगा टेल, यहाँ मंकी लिखना पड़ेगा, मंकी हैज वेरी लॉन्ग टेल टी ए आई एल. नाउ इट लास्ट योर होमवर्क, यू हैव टू ड्रॉ और पेस्ट पिक्चर ऑफ डिफरेंट सी एनिमल्स लाइक ऑक्टोपस फिश क्रोकोडाइल एंड टॉर्टोइस, दिस इज योर होमवर्क, योर लेसन इज ओवर, यू हैव टू राइट डाउन ऑल द क्लास वर्क एंड होमवर्क इन योर इंग्लिश कॉपी, ओके चिल्ड्रेन बाय.